What's up, guys? We're gonna have a little gameplay slash walkthrough through Sunset Overdrive, and this game is like very parkourish. Like, you know how, like what he's doing right now. Like, when you do parkour, so most of the time you'd get like XP and stuff like that. I'm not sure, but like every. But as you see how the graphics and all this stuff like made it all into one single game that I thought which impressed me for some reason. I don't know why, but just really impressed me. Now, dude, you need to go where the marker's telling you. Go. Yeah, guys, follow me on Facebook. It's Gabe Rodriguez. If you don't know how to spell Gabe, G-A-B, that's how you spell Gabe. The video's playing. Here, dude, we're gonna switch, okay? We're not yet. Yeah, and then... Sorry, guys, I don't have a Twitter, so, when they mean by bounce kills, you have to bounce on a car and kill them in the middle. Huh? Okay, guys, I'm gonna have a bloopers. You know how Dashy has bloopers. Failed, guys. Okay, we're gonna switch. We're gonna switch.
No.
Okay, fine.
You I don't wanna play and you record.
Okay, well, we're gonna switch when this video ends. Yeah, okay, guys.
Will you guys notice when you do the parkour, you flip? Gives you XP sometimes.
That's what I pretty much said a little bit while ago.
But you said you didn't know.
I said I wasn't that sure.
Exactly. So you don't know.
Yeah, but I still said it though.
You can just shoot the video.
Yeah, I am.
This is a comedy slash dramatic slash. I don't know what.
Fun. Fun video. I don't know.
This game is I'd probably give the best reviews to.
Hey guys. I'm gonna stop. Guys. Tell me what you want me to film next. I have a whole bunch of games, but at the moment I have Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare, Murdered Soul Suspect, Minecraft, Forza 5, I also have Assassin's Creed, Black Flag, Assassin's Creed, Unity, Far Cry 4, Limbo, and then Dragon Age, Instinguish, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Leave in the comment section below, or go to my Facebook, and tell me which one you want me to do next. Okay, guys, yeah, and also I got Terraria. Yeah, I got Terraria. And also I have Dead Rising 3. Forgot to mention those two. Oh, yeah, yo. The one I hope you guys pick the most for some reason is Terraria. Because it's a good game. All that stuff.
It's like Minecraft.
It's like Minecraft. It's like Minecraft, but it's just like... It's like a third person game, and it has only, you can't do stuff like Minecraft. If you guys choose Terraria and you don't know what Terraria is like, vote for that game and you'll find out. And if you don't know, you know, I'm not telling you what to vote for. I'm just telling you, I'm suggesting, and if you want me to play the same game we're playing right now, Sunset Overdrive. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, this is my cousin Eric. You want us to keep on playing Sunset Overdrive? He may or may not be in my next video. Cause he's only here cause we're setting up. It's near Christmas, you know. Oh yeah. Shout out to all you people out there that watch my videos. Merry Christmas.
My name on Instagram, you can follow me if you want, is finest_Eric_. Well, follow me. I don't have a Facebook or Twitter. Yes, I don't know why. But if you do, thank you. If you like this video, like it. If you didn't like it, leave a comment in below in the section.
And also one more thing, subscribe! Cause right now I have no subscribers at all. I need subscribers for you guys, for me to make videos. If I have no subscribers, I have no reason to make these videos, guys. So yeah. Please keep on, more people that watch it, more subscribers I get. So yeah.
Please be one of those subscribers and Merry Christmas.
I already said that. And also, Happy New Year's. Peace.